Lesson, I think that I'm just doing a flat, so we may have poles, but I don't know. You have to see. So he should be easy to get in, but he has just been put out, so we will see how it goes, and I will update you once I have him and I bring him in. So see you in a bit. So just got him. He got caught fairly quickly. He wasn't trying to get away or anything. Okay, say hi. Can you say hi? I don't have anything to eat. But yeah, today I'm need to muck him out as well as give him more water and put his feed buckets out for the owner. So I will just head up. So I'll do that either before or after I ride. You'll see on the clip. But what is it? There's nothing over there. Dancing. But he should be a good boy. Let's just get through this gate. Good boy. I will time up, check the time, and get him brushed. Come on. Oh, he's such a good boy. And we're at Dice's stable. All right, let's place you guys. If you'll stay. You might not stay. We'll place out there. So now that he's all brushed, it's time to pick his feet out.
I really don't know what this rope is attached.
Because the ground's been quite dry, he has quite clean feet.
So that was quite quick.
So I will be back to put this in fast forward while I get his saddle. And everything now, so it's time to tack him up. Hopefully I have some time right now. Yeah, I have plenty. So put it in fast forward. So I'm going to wait for the minute before I put his bridle on, as my instructor is not here yet. So, all right, there we go. So.
School.
He doesn't really need it, but sometimes he can be lazy, so sometimes he does. But I don't know if today will, so I'm gonna take it just in case we do need it. But I'm gonna wait till the water's full so that I can put the hose away and put his bridle on, get my hat on, and jump into the school. So the reason that I'm fast forwarding mostly is because my lesson is going to be quite long. I may fast forward some things in my lesson, but if you guys want to see some more footage of the actual thing, then this is it. So I will try put my camera up somewhere in the school around about now-ish. So the wash is almost done, he's almost packed up, and the next thing you'll see is him in the school. So, see you then. Yes. Alright, so I'm going to be warming up now.
She said
vlog, not vlog. So, I'm just going to warm up while my instructor gets the poles out. Let's go. Thank you. Well, there you guys have it. I'm probably gonna fast forward most of these like parts where I am doing the same thing over and over again. I will fast forward some parts as this could be like a 50 minute video and I don't think you guys will sit through that. So here's the boy. He's very, very sweaty right now, so gonna give him a good nice maybe a wash off, maybe not, depending on how fast he cools down. But yes, so I will see you once he's cooled down and I get off. So see you in a bit. Oh man, I'm cutting him. See you in a bit. So please do ignore how like unbelievably sweaty I am. I'll sort that out in a minute. So we had a great lesson. It was really fun. I had a really good time and dancer worked really hard, which was really good. So what I have to do now is give him some treats, being a good boy obviously, and then I'll take him out. He's most likely gonna roll, so you may get the pleasure of seeing that. But we'll have to see. It's not too far. Let's go. So, just gonna go chuck him out. And then all I gotta do is put his feet out, outside and wet it. Then that's that's basically it. So head up. So if you guys like this and would like to see, 1 minute. So if you guys like this and you would like to see more vlogs or whatever of me, 1 minute, focus of me up the yard, riding darts or even riding Fred, or doing stuff with Ali, I mean, then comment down below and say more vlogs, just say that, and I will hopefully make it happen for you guys. I thought that I would just add him at the going out in the field. Come on in. And he's probably gonna roll, so I will show you that. Hi, Oakley. Alright. And he's down. Oh, he's such a good boy. So here's an extra clip, and I do hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and hope to see you in my next video. Bye.